Seismic recordings of the test registered a magnitude of 6.8 on the Richter scale as a direct result of the detonation. Over 1,000 aftershocks with magnitudes as great as 4.0 on the Richter scale were recorded within the first 30 days following the blast.